The disappearance of Thomas Kane, the only son of the famous Kane illusionist, still hasn't been solved by Scotland Yard. 10-year-old Emma, intrigued, is determined to investigate. As Emma walks the streets of London towards the mansion, a carriage passes her at full speed. And a teddy bear falls out of the window, unexpectedly. Fenton, the teddy bear, jumps onto his feet and sets off in pursuit of the vehicle. Without thinking twice, Emma joins the race, launching after him.
Okay, Fenton, we don't know each other much, but we are going to help each other find Thomas. Can I count on you? What's going on here? Hey, what's the matter with you, Fenton? Stop that right now, you're scaring me. Oh my God, I don't like crowds at all. This overwhelming shadow lives in many things, and seems to hide many more. And what is this crystal made for?
Here. Thank you.
Jack in the box here. It's enormous. Yes. Fenton, are you okay? Let's get out of here before this gets worse.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm going to get it back. I did it! A passage just opened. Let's go, Fenton! We got through that one, Fenton. But we didn't learn much about Thomas. Looks like we're in the kitchens now. I'm not much fan of cooking. Or knives? Fenton, get out of there! It's not going to eat you! Stop acting like a child! As a bear! This kitchen is full of food! Someone lives here for sure! The oven is on! It means that someone definitely lives here! Are those strange pink cubes the guests, or the main course?
Oh, Run away, Fenton! Thank you.
This lever should help us get out of this clockwork world. There we go. I probably have little time to retrieve the key. I'm going for it. Here I go again in this room. Like a botanist house now. What an interesting collection of plants. I wonder where this path leads. What is this? This place is just as dangerous. Rampant. No rest for the weary, I guess. This place has been awfully tiring. once here and alive. Thomas. Thomas? Fenton, hurry up. Join me. It's all over. Fenton? Fenton, I need your help. Please wake up.
Ah, one more. Who do we have here? Little Abby. Sorry. Little Polly. Finally, Peggy. Lizzie. Oh, it's Emma. Emma, will you stop crying? You should be happy. This is the first day of your new life.